Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to download the Windows 10 Enterprise trial version. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To get started, go to the Microsoft Evaluation Center. Look for Windows. Click on Windows 10 Enterprise. According to Microsoft, the evaluation software is designed for IT professionals interested in trying the Windows 10 Enterprise on behalf of their organization. Microsoft says that it does not recommend that you install this evaluation if you're not an IT professional or not professionally managing corporate networks or devices. To start your evaluation, you pick whether or not you want the ISO for the Enterprise or the ISO for LTSC. Pick Enterprise. Click Continue. Enter in your information. You'll be asked whether or not you want information, tips, and other business solutions for the organizations and other Microsoft products and services. Click Continue. Select your platform, the language you want it downloaded in, and click on Download. The download is formatted as an ISO file that can be copied to a USB drive or can be burnt directly onto a DVD. Once you finish burning it, you can then install the free version onto your computer. At that point, just follow the command prompts to install it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to help you be the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.